I decided to go into medicine because it filled kind of two interests that I have. I've been always interested in physiology of the human body, especially of the brain. And from the beginning, I was also interested in developing devices that might interface with the brain when people have diseases, for instance, blindness or paralysis or epilepsy. And really the path I went on was a mixture of both of those things. So I want to be able to interact with patients and see and help diagnose them, but I also want to develop new treatments for them when standard medicine is unable to help them. So I think that communication is really a key point, especially of neurology. When someone goes to see a neurologist, they usually have a pretty good idea what they're in for. They often are very scared what the neurologist is going to say. And in my own specialty of epilepsy, they usually have a pretty good idea that we're going to be talking about seizures. So I don't pull any punches. The way that I approach it is I am essentially consulting with the patient, and the patient needs to become an expert in whatever disease they might have, whatever problem it might be. To do that, they need to have all of the information necessary, and so they need to know exactly what I'm thinking. My plan when a patient comes in is first to collect the information and figure out what's going on. We might need a little more information than we can collect in the office, but usually by the second visit, we can have a pretty good idea what we are in for. Is there something more that needs to be done? With that information, I then develop a plan, and this plan is something that I work with mutually with the patients and with the patient's family, because they're the ones that need to implement the plan. This is something that is often it's a new medicine or a new treatment of some sort, and it's not going to be easy, perhaps, to get started. They need to understand why we're doing it, what to expect, and more importantly, as time goes on, they need to be able to work with me as a colleague, that they can tell me the information that I need to know. I can give them the information back, and we can work on these things together. They need to become an expert in their own disease.